Hello, welcome back to Farber. How you guys doing? I'm doing viciously. Is that an emotion? Is that an adjective? Vicious? I guess it is. Yeah, it is. All right. Well, I'm doing foggy. I'm doing very foggy right now. This thing is very shiny. All right, we're doing a quest here. I don't know. Data retrieval is what it's called. I don't remember. But we're doing it. There's always wolves here, I swear, dude. Not even, like, I don't even think we've been here before. We have been here before. My chair is slowly sinking. Oh, this is the place where I went. Is this, I don't know. I feel like I've definitely been here before, though. Just didn't discover location. Yeah, this is the place. Okay. This is a big-ass town. My chair is sinking. I hate this chair so much. So, story about this chair. I almost died. Okay, that might be a little bit exaggerated, but this chair, one of the wheels on the bottom of the chair just straight up snapped, like a whole chunk of it. Not just the wheel fell off, but a chunk of the leg of the bottom of the chair snapped, and the chair straight up fell back. My headphones were connected to the tower, so I almost pulled the tower straight off when I fell back. It's pretty scary. And now, it sounds like a fucking time bomb the way it just ticks slowly and goes down. This chair's so fucked up. I spent like $60 on this chair too. I should have bought like a really good chair. Sorry for this. Sorry. I'm gonna say sorry every time it falls. It's not falling anymore. Maybe it knows. What are you shooting at, Jeep? So I turned in the Shipbreaker quest to Longfellow. Sorry. And sorry. He gave me a fucking harpoon gun! This DLC is starting to make me mad because all they got here is harpoon guns, apparently. Sorry. Alright, where the hell are all these people at? There's obviously a lot of them. What the hell? That was pretty stupid. I'm going over here. Hello. Hi. How you guys doing? Hey, guess what? You're dead. Hey. You took it. Hey, you're dead now. I like the weapon you're using. I like that hunting rifle. Looks nice. Isn't there like a lever action in this DLC? Pretty sure there's a lever action in this. Just haven't seen it yet. I'm gonna stop saying sorry every time the chair drops now, because it's kind of obnoxious. Look at this white. Look at this saucepan. I got another rank of strong back, so hopefully I don't have to worry about too much over encumbrance happening. Look at this. What? Oh, I thought they killed each other. That would have been amazing. One blew up, killed the other. Oh, God. Look at Jeeves. Yeah, I have like, there's like four or three unique harpoon guns in this DLC. I hate it. Why? They're not that cool. They're kind of cool, but they're not that cool. Not like four of them that are unique weapons cool. Three or four, I'm not sure. What the hell? Collateral damage. I'm sorry. Sir, I am sorry for that. I don't know how you even got on the way here to the right. But, you know, whatever. What am I doing? Retrieve storage drives. Okay. Jeeves, can you handle the turret? There's still people alive. I really want that power armor. Like, the special power armor. No, I don't want copyright strikes. I don't know how you manage to crash like this. Oh, is that supposed to be oil? Oh, that's what it's supposed to be. But yeah, you gotta be like kind of wanting to crash like this. If you crash like this, like it's kind of... And then they turn into skeletons? How long ago did they crash? God damn. Sucks for them, doesn't it? What is in here? What the hell you guys got in there? There's this weird looking factory here. What does that say? Vim? Is that Vim factory? I don't know. What are you doing out there? Alright, what other quests do we have? Let's turn in multiples at once as a smart thing to do. Help Sense of Arcadia. Talk to Brooks. Fuck, I didn't really get any other quests, did I? Okay. So this dude's selling Recon Marine chess piece. Can I inspect, like, in color? Ooh, I think this is what we're looking for. When I was talking about that power armor. But I don't know if I want to spend 34K on it. We're looking for a missing synth. Goes by the name of, I don't know his name. Aaron? Sean? Seaman? I don't know. something like that. Hello? Blood trail. God damn it.
There's a trail of blood.
Wow. Never would have known that. I can examine it again? Damn, I wanted to hear that. I wanted to hear that. There's a trail of blood. Hello? Oh, that's how it's gonna work? It's like the alien. Okay, there's no examining anymore. We just follow it. How the hell would have... I wouldn't know that it's like going this far. Holy hell. Is this dude like a blood monster? Bloodborne? I've been here before.
Whoa. Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's Meyer Lurk or man.
You eat people? I don't... Shit, hold up. Don't... Shh, be quiet, don't talk to me. Do I have any of the clothes? No.
What if it's a Meyer Lurk man? Hey, that would be a great name for a superhero.
Leave! Or die.
Can I threaten him?
Oh, dude. You're cannibals?
We... survive.
You look like a Goonie. Alright, hold up, hold up. Can I just... Shh, I was never here. They all made the same exact noise. Is this still someone else alive? No. Missing synth's head. Oh god. You guys ate a synth? What the hell's wrong with you? What the fuck? Who the hell be eating synths? These guys are some weirdos. Alright. Let's head back to Acadia. Alright, so now we are heading to the nucleus. Because I don't have any other quest to do but this Dima one or whatever the hell he's called. Dima? Whatever. Who cares? There's a whole lot of bears here. Yogi? Is that Yogi? Get that shit. They're all stunning. They're all stunning. Is there another one? No. I will take your meat. Pause. And I will eat your meat. Pause. Alright. The nucleus is not too far from where we are, I think. Yep. Just gotta go on a couple of islands and things here. Is there any, like, giant beasts? I feel like I've slain most giant beasts, except for things like this. Holy shit. That's not in a museum. That's, like, legitimate. Alright. Oh, fuck. There's a boat down here. What's in this boat? Oh, my God. Can I not get stuck right now? What's in the boat? Y'all got weed in this boat? Alright, fuck this. I'm gonna drown. I know I got the diving suit and everything, but I don't think I care enough to see what's in that boat. Here we are at the Children of Adam place. The psychopaths, the people I hate the most, and was originally gonna side with, I still don't know. I don't know where the story's going. I haven't been paying attention at all. I should probably activate Radex. Be smart. Let's do that. Let's do that and then can I drink some water? Alright.
Richter, please. You can't do this.
Richter!
We've been loyal. It's Grand Zealot to you. And your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
God damn.
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
You got corn.
What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
Came from the Commonwealth.
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from the Commonwealth.
Quite the journey.
What's wrong with you?
So, never mind. Explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
His armor is fucking sweet. Sign
I'm
me
interested
up.
In joining? Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual.
Prove can I get that armor? In his eyes. Oh my god, my chair, please. By doing what?
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token. An experience.
Oh,
those
God.
Not chosen rarely return.
Sound like he said nachos. Those nachos. Yeah, I'll
I'll do what Adam requires.
Sounds so like let us hope he positive. Fit.
Go to the spring.
Doesn't that seem suspicious to you, Richter? That
we'll come back.
The characters are positive. All right, I'll do it. Jump off a bridge. All right, I'll do it if you do it. All right, what are we doing? Drink from the spring. Probably should not try and walk in here. Okay. Visions of the fog. That's what it's called, right? I don't even care what it's called. Back to the glowing grove. Okay, apparently not. Alright, what is happening? About to drink some acid. About to do some acid. Ew. Can I drink it from up here? Oh god. Can't see my face. Oh. Ghostly figure. Alright. I'll follow. I'm game. Please don't irradiate me that much. Jesus, come on now. Drink the acid through the lobster cage. What the fuck is that? Oh. Rad stabs. Children's land. It's like a nursery rhyme? No Dr. Seuss? God, this is kind of spooky. Oh my god. So much radiation. I hope I get a dope ass radiation perk from this. Hello. Oh, you're cute. Am I gonna see a new creature? Am I gonna see a green hermit crab? I've always wanted to see a green hermit crab. Coming up to a location up here. Are we going to this location? I feel like we are. Take that sharp right. Chill out now. No, never mind. I want the location. Okay, no, I got stuck on the log. It seemed destined that I should not discover that location. I'm on your tail. I'm on your tail. Do I get to, like, have green... Oh, dude, do I have green fog, like, coming off me? I think I do. I can't... It's hard to tell. Actually, no, I don't think I do. Because it would be, like, very vivid like hers. No, I don't. Can I get that? I'm here. Oh, okay. What's she on, Kilo? Screwdriver? Is that what you wanted me to find? Hello? What the fuck? I thought I'm supposed to be safe in this. Jesus. Ah! Holy shit, did you see how hard that ghoul just hit me? He sent me all the way up here. I didn't mean to hit that guy. Alright, whatever. Oh, I guess I gotta hit him multiple times. Who did I? Wait, what? Never mind. No. Boom! Boom! Watch out, guys. He's legendary. Watch out now. Look. The legendary broken leg. That's why ghouls should never be legendary. So ass. I feel like I've said that already. You handle that one, Jeeves. I wanna loot. Very sorry for this looting. I'm taking out the immersion right now. It's Sydney area. Okay. Hello? You got him, Art. Hello. Nice can. Glowing blood pack. Investigate the holy site. Burn textbook. Okay. Sacred elements. Oh, God. I remember finding notes from this guy earlier. Interesting. My health is very low. I don't really want to heal my rads, though, just in case... I'm not supposed to. Did not mean to pick up an empty. Whatever. What's that? Weird looking bottles.
Need a password. Must be some clue around here.
Yeah.
Need a password.
Didn't I pick it up?
Must be some clue around here.
Okay. Oh, it's the table of elements. Okay. Mother.
M O T.
Chill. Says mother.
R. Mother. Could that be the password?
I don't know. What does mother mean? Note from Adam's shrine. To this shrine retreat upon Adam. Think no his servants watch.
Excellent.
What the fuck? Okay. Excellent. Don't worry guys, it's excellent. Oh. I like their like symbols and stuff though. It's very cool. I am very irradiated right now, is all I have to say. Alright. I don't know what. Yeah. Hello, Rick. Can I call you Rick? Back.
More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something?
More
to you?
Than you expected? What's that supposed to mean? Here you go.
I drank from the spring, and a woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
She had like black paint makeup something. Shadow.
It was otherworldly.
This dude sound like a straight liar.
The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above. You really did see her.
Nah, I made
the
that
mother
shit
of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you,
the number one crackhead,
then I'd say the path he's
Adam head
was clear.
I guess.
If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Yes.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor.
There's another.
Once you've spoken with him, and here. But know this. Welcome, brother.
I should have read that. Oh. Robes of Adam's devoted. I guess I'll put that on. Might as well. I don't see no reason not to. What kind of bonuses is he giving me? Not much whatsoever. What the fuck?
Believe the confessor.
Shut up. Alright. We're going inside. Hopefully to eventually get some armor. I hope. I really like his armor. I like Rick's armor. It's like, it's got cool symbols on it, dude. I want to rock that. I want to rock that for the future.
They are doomed,
mean Jeeves. Oh, God.
And they know it.
You guys got this stuff in here?
The people of
they don't even work.
Need only peer out their windows to look upon the fate.
Repairs in progress.
Is of Adam himself. Given for
motherfucker.
Holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be.
Ooh, this place looks sweet.
Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay
missionary.
Those
like
who only wish to bring them the light.
I don't want
to
interrupt.
No
them.
Longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear.
That's animal abuse.
And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus.
Their hair is all messed up. I understand
we
why.
Will claim
I understand
the
why.
Secrets hidden away by that accursed.
Yeah.
And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island.
Whoa, okay. See, I don't know about that. I spent a lot of time helping them. I don't want that progress to just be erased.
Only fog cleansing the land.
This is a fucking atom bomb right here. Is this a bomb?
And when we are finally granted,
it's a weird
division,
bomb if it is. It looks like a submarine. It's
heroes,
a submarine.
A new
yeah.
Dogs, brothers and sisters. Glory to Adam.
Glory to Adam. What kind of name is where? Oh, I thought that said Kanye for a second.
Yes.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger.
Welcome. People are scaring me. Confessor!
I'd heard whispers.
What is wrong with your helmet?
Welcome, brother. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It feels an honor.
It's an honor, I confessor.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace.
Dang.
Let me ask you a question. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
Destroy it.
Far Harbor's a hellhole. I'd wipe it out.
Precisely. The only way to deal with an infection. Cleanse the wound and cauterize
the flesh.
Trying to
say they're dirty?
For years, my predecessor begged for peace. While Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy, we tried to
foot is falling asleep.
Bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren.
Yeah.
But now that I am high, all
oh God,
Adam's foes.
Sound like a whether dictator. Far,
they will come to recognize Adam. But it is only through unity that we can see. Now, what?
Show mother.
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the mother of the fog.
How did he know so quickly?
Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great.
Okay. Hold up. I'm gonna quick save before I access the
Those
demon.
Memories you'd been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have. Atom above, child.
Oh.
I can only imagine what you had to do in order to lay your hands on such information. But understand that you are to bring anything you find directly.
Yes.
To, and be careful.
Okay, Father. Confessor.
Hi, Confessor. Yes?
I don't know what else I'm supposed to talk
about. What is it,
about.
Child?
Mother of Fog.
What can you tell me?
The mother.
I don't. I really hope that,
Scraps torn from some kind of banner. It looks like some pieces are missing.
I really hope they give me some, like, really good anti-radiation armor. Some dude told me about anti-radiation. He's like, my friend, Devin, he's fasting, and he's a dumbass. And I had to solve the problem, of course. This is extremely far, and extremely not far at the same time. It's kind of weird. Okay, let's go. Move in this direction. Probably should have... I don't know. Maybe I should put radiation resistant stuff on my armor. Probably should do that. I haven't thought about that yet. And this DLC is filled with radiation. I don't know why. Radiant crest shine. Guys, this crest is radiant. How come I'm not getting any radiation from here? Wakatak station. I was close.
She must be staying at a campground. At least the directions are clear.
Explosive box. Barely see any of these. What the hell? I think I'm about doing a survival playthrough on my own.
Sweet.
Because I like survival's gonna take a lot of time. I feel like I've talked about this before. Probably have. No one cares though, because it's like the lowest viewed series other than Terraria. I bet Minecraft. I just started posting Minecraft, like a new series of Minecraft. Probably gets more views than this. I'm okay with it. I'm not salty or anything. Fallout 4 is like only my favorite game of all time. Hello, are you stunned? You're not stunned. I don't know why I gasped. He's still gonna die in a couple of hits. Fuck out of here. What the hell? I'm dead. Alright, well, you know, at first I had three hits on him. I don't know why I'm raising up my fingers like you can see him. I had three VATS hits on him. It only did one. And then the second one with a crit. And then the third one was just non. It wasn't there. Alright, so we're investigating the campground. See what we can find. I feel like I've been here before. Are they just recycling areas now? Or have I actually been here before? I don't know. But let's investigate this place. I'm going to find you. Gwyneth, I'm very serious about this. Oh shit, look at that. First house I went in.
The messages are posted. I know it could mean my life, but the children must know. I was paging through a pre-war tome when I saw it. The atom. A tiny speck of matter surrounded by endless depths. A vast emptiness that dwells within us all. It only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The truth the Confessor wanted no one to hear. The lie that is atom. It's not real. We aren't all infinite worlds. Just empty space. Dead. Cold. And we are nothing. The Professor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the West Access Road in case... In case they decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save them from Adam's lies.
You ain't gonna stop the Confessor. He's a good man, obviously. He's not a psychopath or anything. Jeeves! Alright, we're good. Oh, fuck. We gotta walk to the church. Did I really just throw out a fragment? Whatever, I'm killing you. You bothered me. Holy shit, I'm starting to do a lot of damage now. That was a legendary one. I don't care. Let's head to this church. They're all in walking distance. Kinda, that's good. It's not a quest where you have to fast travel everywhere. I guess you don't have to fast travel everywhere. Survival. Probably when I do my own playthrough of survival, I'm gonna definitely have some sort of fast traveling mod. One that's like a balanced one though. Like, say if you're like at a settlement, you can fast travel. I don't know, something like that. Or just be able to fast travel through settlements. That's a good one. I like that. That sounds useful. And sleeping, quick saving, stuff like that. I'll figure something out. I didn't really like. I did a little playthrough survival. It's kind of some things I don't like about it.
There is no atom. There is nothing. Nothing is endless. Nothing is deathless. And nothing is without fear or remorse. Who better to understand this than you? You who have become part.
What? Confront or kill. Hello. Let me hear you out.
Stop. This is a sacred place. Why have you come?
I don't like that tone. Alright. Well. Nice and easy. Hey, that's her fault. She came at me with the wrong tone. Holy shit. Oh my. This is a pretty weapon. Oh my god. That's gonna be so useful on humans. Oh my. Remember when I was like complaining about the harpoon guns? Like, I don't care about the harpoon guns. You see this shit? This looks so cool.
Hey.
Can you please carry this harpoon, this eighth harpoon gun I have though? What do you mean you can't carry anything? Oh, he's already got like 10 harpoons. Hold on, let's actually count. He's got one. Is this one? No. One, two. He's got two harpoon guns on him. Come on, man, just carry this third one. Okay, so I have to get extremely irradiated. Raise your liberation. Oh god. Okay. Let's get extremely irradiated here. Sackhood. The glasses are coming through. That's amazing. Alright, I know how to get extremely irradiated without having to go to the. Jesus Christ. We'll just go down here, alright? Where's the highest? 12, 15. 15! Devin, it is me, the fashionable glasses. Adam Messenger. You can chill out there.
Please, just leave me. That glow.
Yes, I am glowing.
Who are you?
Through my hood. I am Adam's mess. Don't you recognize me?
What, Brother Devin? Do you not recognize me?
I'm sorry,
like the Silver Shroud.
Radiant One. You're Adam's messenger, aren't
yes.
you?
Yes! Pause.
I've done as Adam commanded. Waited diligently for you to finally release.
Please, pause.
Grant me Adam's strength.
I will. You got any caps? No more
and
drugs.
I grant you your.
Oh, yes, I.
You freed yourself?
But freedom is not mine.
I freed myself? I can't believe it. His messenger.
Where is he going? Whoa! Can I get like unirradiated now? I feel like I'm gonna die any second. To end off this episode, I will go through this factory.
Come on!
Yeah! Oh shit, there's some means here. Fuck, this woman's gonna be ass. Oh, this is a Vim. This is Vim, I was right. I don't like that. So this is actually a sledgehammer with just the coil thing, with just the radiation stuff on it. It's pretty cool. You can still put the regular. Fuck, can I kill this guy? You can still put the regular stuff in on it. I don't like that. I don't like what just happened there. Fine, I'm fine though. Just a nuclear explosion. Nothing I can't handle. Especially with the force of Adam on my side. See, life's gonna be easier with the force of Adam. I'm telling you. Things are gonna change. Maybe I shouldn't use this. Look at this dumbass buffoon looking dude. What the hell are you doing in here? What is this like strategy he was trying to do? They're like just standing there. Not observing whatsoever. Alright, I can go straight in. I'm here for a regulator? Something like that. Not Fallout 3. Not those dudes. I'm here for like a machine part. or Sister May or whatever. My sister. Can I? No, I can't hit him. Well, I'll let you handle that then, Jeeves. All right, I'll let myself handle that then. This dude had a rocket launcher on him, a mod that I've had in for like the longest time. But I was never able to use it because I don't have any gun uppers. Trade me! I don't know which one I hit right there. But look, rocket cluster, firework cannon, bladed. Interesting. Fuck you, Jeeves. Why can't you carry anymore? I gotta change his carry weight after this. Huh.
Yes.
December's Child. What is this, a shotgun? No, it's not a shotgun. Combat rifle, I'm guessing. Lighter and uses 5.56 ammo. Oh, it's a shotgun. It is a shotgun. So I found this robot down here. His name is like Kai or something like that. I don't remember. Shotgun? It is a shotgun. That's weird. A shotgun that shoots 5.56. Alright. Blood on the floor. Kai. What kind of stuff is this, man? Talk to me, dude. Oh, he doesn't want to talk anymore. See, I don't like that there is a behemoth on the other side of this wall. I can tell. Those aren't regular footsteps.
No way I'm cracking this.
Those aren't regular footsteps. Alright. We need to figure this out now. Figuring this out right now. This very instant. Chill out with that, alright? I think this episode's gone on for a long ass time, but we need to open this door up. Fuck, I gotta hack it. Summon. They summon me to ensued. Oh god. If you're reading this, you may not want to open these doors. I've locked Grun inside and he's not going to be happy when he gets out. Oh shit. I don't care. Hello, Grum. Grun? Hello. Don't you throw a fucking rock. Where'd you get that from? What the hell? Grun got like his personal rocks. Alright. Let's activate Psycho Jet. Sure. We don't need luck. What else can I buff? Yeah. Ow. Take a rock to the face. He's dead already. I feel bad. I'm sorry. I gotta end this episode here.